Welcome to our video series about data mapping capabilities of Altova MapForce. MapForce is a powerful data transformation and ETL tool for integrating data. MapForce is a mature product that has been around for more than 20 years. It's a cost-effective tool that is used in many industries. MapForce allows you to convert data from and to nearly any format. MapForce boasts enormous data transformation capabilities. It also includes an extensive library of functions that you can use to quickly perform transformation of your data. Besides, you can design SOAP web service projects, generate code, and preview the result of the web service before actually deploying the service to a server. If you have already designed the REST or SOAP web service and deployed it to a server, you can integrate the web service call into your mapping. MapForce has a graphical user interface that allows users to create mappings visually and flexibly configure various settings. Importantly, data integration can be implemented end-to-end without writing any code. On top of that, users have complete control over design and implementation of data integration. As soon as you are done designing your mapping, you can easily preview the output in a separate pane and save the output to the desired location. MapForce includes an interactive debugger that guides you through the mapping process step by step. This allows you to see the data flow from source nodes to target nodes and easily troubleshoot issues with mappings and data. MapForce can work in tandem with other Altova products. For example, you can execute your mappings using MapForce server. This will help you automate business operations that require repetitive data transformations. Wrapped XML server is a hyper-fast engine that validates your instances. Flowfast server helps you automate your tasks and enables you to run your mappings and scheduled jobs. StyleVision server generates output in HTML, RTF, PDF, and Word. Database Spy is a versatile tool that enables you to design, edit, and query databases. XML Spy is particularly useful when you want to edit your mapping files. Some MapForce dialogs allow you to open files directly in XML Spy. You can also use StyleVision to design StyleVision Power style sheets that enable StyleVision server to generate output in multiple formats. Moreover, you can use MapForce as a plugin of Microsoft Visual Studio and Eclipse. This enables you to access MapForce functionality without leaving your preferred development environment. You can test all the MapForce features yourself. Simply download a fully featured 30-day free trial from the Altova website.